the world-famous fortune gym in Los Angeles. Standing near me is Roma. He's originally from Russia, and he's a big fan of Fedor. And I came here to talk to him about Fedor Emelianenko against Bigfoot Silva. Check it out.
Do you love boxing?
Yeah.
And I see you like MMA too, right?
Yeah. So
is Fedor the best on the planet?
You know, it's right now, it's I think Fedor is definitely the best, or one of the best. But, you know, I've been following his career since like 03. A lot of his classmates, you know, he's like an older generation fighter, and he's making his run. You know, he's taking the fucking toughest route of the Grand Prix, and we'll see. Time will tell. But, you know, he's going against time. It's not like he's going against the fighters only.
So, Roma, what are Russians like more, MMA or boxing?
2010, I would say still boxing, because MMA hasn't got the exposure, you know. But
doesn't have the money boxing has either.
It doesn't have the money. It doesn't have that prestige, you know. But maybe in 10 years it could be different, because the interest is growing. You know, guys like Fedor are training. Guys like Fedor are fighting. You know, so
he has a fight coming up March 12th against Bigfoot Silva. Who wins?
I'm gonna call Fedor on that one.
Easy.
I mean, he's going to have to do a couple things very well. Like, he's going to have to stay in the middle of the cage and not get laid on, because Bigfoot is, you know, he's... Like, I saw how Rogers laid on Fedor on the cage. He's going to have to stay in the center of the cage, because if he goes on his back and he has no place to roll, it could be bad. You know, it could be really tough for
him. Like Verdum.
Yeah, Verdum, and it's just the cage fighting. It's different, you know. In a ring, the ref breaks it up, sends it to the middle. There's room for your hips, you can roll out. When you're trapped against the cage and fucking 260-pound black belts on you, I mean, there's no skill that's gonna save you, it's just physics, you know, so.
The streets in the Ukraine are dangerous, yet uses boxing to get out of situations. Is that true?
Yeah, because, I don't know, in Russia, it's not like, people are very violent, but it's not like, no one has guns, no one has like, I mean, people have guns, but mostly if you have to settle something, it's usually like, you know,
with the fist.
Yeah, and you gotta stand up for yourself a lot, because a lot of people are like insecure, and you know, they're bigger and older, and they try to exploit like younger dudes, smaller dudes. So you gotta stick up for yourself.
Well, there you have it. Roma saying Fedor beats Bigfoot Silva from the world famous Fortune Gym in Los Angeles. I'm elie seckbach reporting.